Gosens leading the charge, waiting for support to arrive. Gosens with the cross. Ilicic! Oh my word! What do you say about that? The cross was inviting, but the volley finish is absolutely out of this world. Che ha la solita autostrada davanti a sé, a tre corsie, prende quella di sorpasso su Mancini, va sul destro Barro, giocata di Barro, gol fantastico di Barro, 3-1 Bologna, doppietta di Barro, un gol da vedere e rivedere e rivedere.
Grossa ai 25 metri, calcio! Super gol! Prima doppietta in Serie A Team per Ernesto Torregrossa. Dopo i 13 centri nell'ultima Serie B, i primi due gol davanti al pubblico dei Rigamonti nella massima categoria.
Decent delivery headed away as far as Nangolan.
In mezzo a due, magia, Ribéry! Che gol di Frank Ribéry! Un'autentica magia per creare un portale e poi liberare il destro di Frank Ribéry! Un gol fantastico di Ribéry per l'1-0 della Fiorentina!
Chiellini's cross, Cuore! Strike on the volley, thumped into the bottom corner.
But Verona aren't done yet. Zaccagni lurking. That's a good hit. That's a sensational goal. And Veloso has silenced the Allianz here. But there was no stopping that. What a hit. Here's Barella. And Barella goes for the corner. Oh! If that's won it, it is some way to win it.
Solito grande aggancio di Dybala, palla per Ramsey, zona tiro Dybala al limite, Dybala, una finta, Dybala! 2-0 Juventus, un'altra magia della coscia contro l'Inter, entra e lascia subito il segno, Paulo Dybala ha creato lo spazio per calciare, lo ha fatto con astuzia e classe verso il secondo palo, settimo gol in campionato per Dybala. 2-0 Juventus.
Caicedo couldn't quite get to it. Now it came to Milinkovic-Savic. Oh, that is special. What a goal from Sergei Milinkovic-Savic to get Lazio on terms at the Olympico. You do not save those.
Riccioni. These are nervy moments for Milan. Calderoni hits it. It's a thunderbolt. Marco Calderoni has stunned the San Siro. And look at what it means to Lecce. They may well be taking a point back down south. It is an absolute hammer blow into that bottom corner. You can have two Donnarummas in that goal and you are not stopping that one.
There's Rafael Leao. Oh, great running from him. Oh, what about that? In the face of all of this, Rafael Leao produces a moment of utter magic and reduces the arrears once again to two.
Fabio Ruiz, limite, può calciare, prova a piazzarlo! Ed è un gol fantastico, quello di Fabio Ruiz, che porta avanti il Napoli, 1-2, micidiale della squadra di Gattuso.
This is Brocati, time to take a touch, not a shot, and then...
Oh yes, oh what a goal, out of nothing, Kulusevski. Who made his debut for Sweden last week. Scores a brilliant opener here. And Parma take the lead.
Zaniolo. There's that trademark acceleration. And the balance to go with it. Zaniolo, can he do it all himself? Nicolò Zaniolo to finish! Wonderful! Why he is the most exciting young player in the country.
Ball play back inside. Deflection, the overhead kick is a spectacular one. Bonazzoli gives Sampdoria the lead. With 6 minutes remaining of regulation time, a superb goal from Federico Bonazzoli, his third of the season.
Boga. Needs to play by Boga and a wonderful finish! That is a stunning goal! Jeremy Boga! Basically out of nothing! Nutmeg on Rincon, and then the drive to the far corner.
Dabo, sovrasta Benasser, Floccari! Vede fuori Donnarumma e confeziona una giocata fantastica per il 2-0. Ora è il primo centro stagionale per Sergio Floccari, una meraviglia al Massa.
Lovely turn, just can't quite keep his footing, keeps the ball though. Lukic into the corner, hammer blow for Genoa, it might be the goal that seals the third consecutive home victory for Torino. Now De Paul on his right, Mandragora back to De Paul, still De Paul, he's done!